Imagine using gobblegums on custom maps.
Yeah. Couldn't imagine. Welcome back to another video, guys. We're going to be playing a tower map. Every tower zombies map seems to be a very popular one. And there goes my Twitch alert. I don't really know what to expect, but I know that it's going to be fun because these are always really fun maps. You have to make your way to the top, and I'm sure that there's a Bible ending at the top. And I'm joined with Rumor and Ishkin. All right, here we are. 5-7. That's right.
Can you pick up this part? Because it won't let me pick it up.
I can't either, it seems, but that is clearly a staff piece. We should keep that in mind because it may be useful later.
Wait, what? What is this? Oh, it's that one.
Oh, he is Zeus. Ooh, a dingo. Don't mind if I do, baby.
Wait, what? Oh, all right. Well, so Bluetooth, I'm going to open up this door over here.
All right. Yeah. Let's go our separate ways. All right. I'll go this way. Ooh, shield piece. Nice, nice. Dutch Art Daiquiri and Olympia. Classic, classic.
Okay, so and, we got the shield part and two.
I found some crystal meth. I picked it up.
I did too. It was
for
yellow.
Safekeeping. Mine was purple. You think they have different effects on our brains?
That's what I was about to say.
So it looks like we got to turn on a power switch, which I'm hoping isn't at the very top, because if it is, wow. That is just...
Honestly, this map doesn't look that big, to be honest. I thought it was gonna look up and just be like, oh my god, but you know, it's not that
it
bad.
Seems reasonable. No, I fell off the map! I did not mean to do that. Wait, do I respawn? If I don't respawn, we're gonna have to restart this.
I don't think you respawn, to be honest.
We'll wait for it to No!
Dude, they all came after me and they all started spawning. We're totally like the best zombies players ever. Like this is, we're gonna get this first try.
Oh, absolutely. So there's an inaccessible RK5 and an inaccessible staff piece. That's cool. All
right, I think that's a B23R actually. Wait, is that an RK5?
So this is the B23R, and this is the RK5. There's two of them.
All right, I'm gonna open up this door and go this way. I got shield keys.
Okay, yeah, let's swap this time. Let me find that crystal meth you were talking about. Dude, I got tombstone on my side. I guess one of the hardest parts is to make sure we don't fall off, obviously.
Yeah. It is kind of, it's not enough room to like try and get away from the zombies, so.
Yeah, that's going to be the toughest part about this.
Is this one of those maps where the rounds just keep going? They don't?
Yep.
Okay.
Those are the best maps. Not really. Dude, this skull. Oh my god.
Why does it get so big? it's like Squidward from when we played Bikini Bottom. Just full of knowledge.
Some staff pieces you just can't pick up. I can't pick this one up. I can find... I can't pick this up either. What the hell?
AK-74U. I'm going to pick that up whenever I get the chance.
Oh. Oh, okay. Now I can pick them up? Like, I couldn't pick up the pieces before, but now I can.
Maybe it's a door issue. I mean, can you pick up those pieces right there?
Oh, there we go. Let me grab a B23R.
Honestly, B23R is probably the best pistol we've ever had in
Don't say
history.
It. Don't say it. Don't fucking say it. Best pistol.
Give me one. Oh, jug's up here, by the way.
I can name a better pistol already. Look at this. I got it right here.
Oh, the Rift E9.
Made things a lot easier.
His head is full of knowledge.
Knowledge.
It looks like it's about to burst, dude. Check that out.
Like, whose skull would ever be that big? Oh my god.
Lex's.
I picked up another staff part over there, by the way, by jug. All right, we're gonna need to open this map up a little bit. 4,500 points. Wow.
I feel like a piece of shit. I'm barely opening anything up. Let me find the next door.
I gotta get this.
So... Okay, they just get more and more expensive. This one's almost 6 grand. Hang on a sec, sorry.
Oh, no.
Speed cola. What's going on? Did you fall?
Yeah.
The magic door is open.
I was trying to look at the Hell's Retriever, like panoramic view, and it just pushed me off the map. A94 is really good, by the way.
Oh, crikey. Yeah, I was about to say. I need something better. In the B23R.
Look at it. It shreds.
Yeah, look at that.
Oh, yeah.
Risk it for the biscuit. I'll risk it. I don't have any guns.
Oh, you're back.
We got to go this way. Oh, this is a bad idea. That was a very bad idea.
Don't walk into the light. Walk as close to the light as you possibly can.
And I did it.
And tell Hitler I said hello. What I'm doing right now isn't really effective because they're unlimitedly. Oh, there we go. That's about it. No. I gotta come up with some new strategies, Doug. All right, so we'll start like this. You just get enough to open this up and just leave, and I'll do the rest here.
Okay. Oh, actually, you know what we should do? We shouldn't split doors up. Or part up. Oh yeah, there it is. Crystal meth. Okay.
We have decided that is what that is. Oh, Oh, insta, insta, insta.
Worth it.
Double points as well. Oh, we out here. Something good, please. The KSG.
Oh, I thought you had the dingo. Oh, KSG's not bad, but it's
not the best.
Fill up the soul boxes up here. I'll work on the one down here.
All right. As long as it's one shot, one kill, I can deal with it. Seems to be.
They're all coming to you. Like.
Yeah.
Wow. Good shit, Treyarch. Oh, I forgot Treyarch doesn't make this map. God damn it.
I have a nose itch. I have a nose itch.
I'm coming.
Oh my god, that actually saved my life. Oh.
Have that. Take that.
Oh, wow. Yeah, look at that. Wow.
This head is ginormous. Can I, like, get my perk or something?
Juggernaut.
Oh, I got that shot.
We like Fortnite. We like Fortnite. We like Fortnite. We like Fortnite. As long as I keep chanting that, no one can ever hurt me. We like Fortnite. We like Fortnite.
Oh, we should probably go fill up the soul box over here.
Oh, the Weevil? Dear God.
Oh, I got Death Machine. Dude, we're getting really lucky this round.
Yeah, I suppose. I mean, we did try a new strat. So, if you're able to open up that door, do that whenever.
Yeah, I just don't want to lose the Death Machine right now. So.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. Take care of them.
I want to use as much as possible. Just make
I'm
sure they're not
in the box again.
Just get ready.
I am praying for something good.
It's almost done. You got an FFAR.
Ah, okay, okay.
Watch the spawns. Okay. All right, there we go.
All right, what did we get? Was that a free perk? Oh, I got Widow's Wine. Ah! I almost fell off. This way, I guess.
I hate my life.
I can come get you if I come down to that level. I got the Thunder perk.
Oh, I got Tombstone. Oh, honestly, just pick me up. I can just pick it up from here. Wait, where'd my tombstone go?
All right, I'm crafting. Oh, God, they're pissed. They're mega pissed. I got the shield, though. I got that built.
Does it feel like these walkways are getting thinner?
A little bit, honestly. Oh, we got Pack-a-Punch up here.
I'm so dead.
The
dingo is so bad. All right, I'm slowly on my way. Do not push me off, zombie. I will literally end your life. Tim,
oh,
I can get
you. I can get you. Oh, sweet. Oh, sweet. I got quick
sweet,
run,
baby
too.
Jesus.
Look at that.
All right, there we go.
Dude. Clutch.
Clutch or kick.
This one of the most intense maps.
They are getting thinner. Oof.
They're getting thinner, and the zombies are getting angrier. I should pack a bunch of my FFAR. I'm going to do that real quick. Try to cover us, if possible. Right. I can toss that.
Nuke!
There we go. Hell yeah. And we got the rev camo. Look at that.
Yeah,
oh, yeah, baby. Windstaff, here we come. Oh, hell yeah. All right, that made things a lot better. Oh, my God. That's
honestly, I traded out my... I hate that noise. Oh, my God.
The electric cherry. Oh, my God. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. That is... Wow. That's so loud. Nope. I don't even think I'm going to be able to shoot that thing. I'm going to have to cut it all out. This feels like a combination of Origins and Dire Eyes.
Yeah.
But it looks nothing like either.
Wait, there's no who's who.
Aw, man, shucks.
No, look, Tim.
Yes!
Let's go.
Wait, we can upgrade the staves too up there? Once you get to the staves and get all of your powerful weapons, it's pretty easy. But until that point, it is a struggle. Check this out.
It just went flying. Oh,
goodbye, baby.
Oh, yeah, by the way, Tim, 10,000 points to open the door, buddy.
Yep, I will do that right now. Woo! We got a ice staff piece. Pretty sure that the ice staff is not going to be very helpful for this map.
That up.
Ah, yes. I'm a man of class.
And you already know. You already know. You got to pick up who's who.
Duh. What the fuck?
I thought you had to wait for the souls instead of... Oh, by the way,
that is badass.
I don't think the staffs gives you points, by the way.
I don't think we can't have more than one staff, right?
No, I don't think so. By the way, there's a skeleton in there if you look at the biobinding.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
I'd like to do so many different science experiments on you. Part of me wants to get all of the perks before we do the Bible ending, but part of me doesn't care. Oh, there is a Wonderfizz machine over here, actually.
Should we trick shot last, by the way? Oh, wait, no, you can't get last on this.
Dude, this is fucking awesome. Just watching him fly the fuck out of the map.
I can gamble.
You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here, okay, guys?
Jeez. See ya.
Damn, boy, he thick, boy.
Hey, dude. I had to pick your head off like that.
How you doing?
Had it! He made me experience high tides! Oh!
Alright, I have enough to open it. Alright, let's see.
Wait, you got 12,000 for
Yeah. How much is it? Oh my god.
50,000. Oh, right, good.
There you go, Tim.
Lord. I'm gonna buy all my perks before I do that. Why is everything on this map just extraordinarily loud, or is that just me?
Yeah, it's really loud.
Wow. Oh my god. I apologize. God, dude. Ah. All right. Jesus Christ.
It's worse than the Vulture Raid on Bikini Bottom. Oof. You got all your perks now. Okay. All right.
Getting there. All right. What is that? Stamina? I think I have 13, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I believe I'm missing one perk, sir. Yep. I think this is the last one. I don't remember which one I... Ooh, Meal Kick, of course. Who could forget that?
Try and get... Hey, go try and see if you can get another staff.
I forgot you could charge these staffs. I'm low-key dumb for that.
It doesn't even look like a tornado.
Stop criticizing like... that. What the shit is going on? If I can get 1 minute to myself here, I can just build it, probably. There we go. Let's see. Okay.
Did that work?
All right. Dude, it did. You can wield more than one staff, so you can go get the fire one. That's OP, man. You can have more than one staff, and you don't even have to upgrade them by charging them. They just do it on their own. All right. Well, I freeze ye. What the fuck?
What the hell? What the fuck?
Dude, listen, I ain't no Origins expert, but that can't be right.
All right, we gotta find the fire staff. I wanna see what it looks like. Tim, you wanna come with me with the wind staff? Oh, it's the first piece. Oh my god.
Yep, I got it.
All the way at the bottom.
We're risking our lives just to build a fourth staff. We don't even need it. Get him turned.
These effects are
a bit questionable, man. Yo, I have an idea. Let's cross our ice and fire abilities. All right, you ready? That looks so stupid. There's like a whirlwind.
All right, so we're gonna use all four, okay? So I'm gonna put down the fire, you're gonna put down ice, and I'll put down lightning, you put down wind, okay?
All right,
3, 2, 1.
All right, charging. There we go. And then there goes that. And then there goes that.
What if we just break the map?
Oh my god. You ever just realize how fucking ugly these things actually are? Oh my god.
Wonder what they're gonna look like in Black Ops 5. Oh, that's just...
I hope it's based on the Vietnam and Cold War era again. I hope we get, like, a Vietnam map and... Like, maybe even a Cuban map.
I'm just happy that we got Who's Who, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, Bane would be proud. So,
what happens when you have Who's Who and Tombstone? I've never understood that. Why people put both on the map?
I kind of want to down myself and see if this one's as bad as the Bikini Bottom one was. Because that one felt like you were on acid. Believe me, acid, not fun.
Really? You know, Greg said the same shit when we were playing.
Yeah, I don't think
He goes, this
Greg
feels like an acid trip, man.
I'm going to be completely honest with you. I don't think Greg's ever done a single drug in his life.
Probably not, but that's why we love him.
Yeah.
He's innocent and pure. He didn't even say he drank that much. Not that drinking is cool or anything. Don't drink, kids.
Hey, get slammed on a Tuesday night before your exams. Great idea.
You know, this is a great idea. Get slammed at 9 in the morning while you're snowboarding in a mountain 4 hours from your house.
Just wake up in a bush.
Dude, I woke up and just, I grabbed the bottle of Svedka and just inhaled it, dude. It was bad. I went snowboarding and, dude, snowboarding is probably, it's probably more safe to be drunk driving than drunk snowboarding, because drunk snowboarding is all about balance, and if there's anything that being drunk disables you from doing is having balance. So that was an experience.
I went snowboarding this weekend with my friend, and there's like these half, like, I wouldn't say they're half pipes because they're not like proportioned to each other, but he went up the ramp and I'm going down the hill. And I look behind me, and all I see him is just go up the ramp and just tumble. Like, literally snow everywhere, and I'm just dying laughing. And he gets up, and he goes, dude, I think I broke my arm, and his wrist is just swollen to a... Oh my god. It was terrible. It was so funny, though. I was dying.
Round 30. Back. I keep forgetting that there are actual rounds. It really doesn't feel like it at all.
Yeah, and just because, like...
One of those time-based.
Dude,
matches.
I love
you
how there's
the
a
timer.
Yeah, I was just about to say that. You can't even see
the
timer.
The perks are just covering it.
Honestly, I hope they bring dolphin diving back.
Dude, they better. Oh my god.
Like,
this
I like
be
sliding,
like Black Ops like, remastered, basically.
Yeah, I like sliding, but dolphin diving is where it's at.
Black Ops 4 sliding was so weak. I hate it. It's hard for me to take this ice staff animation seriously. We're not even getting points for the staff. Look.
What? I was earlier.
Screw this. I'm gonna go get a gun that actually has some value. You save up for the Bible lesson now.
Yeah. Honestly, just let me get kills with the Kemont's bite.
Nice pack-a-punch camo.
What is it?
LOL. It's nothing. It's just
set. I think it's only wall-wise. All right, so there was this one time I was streaming back in like 2017, and you remember when everyone made like fake accounts, like the small zombies YouTubers?
Yeah.
There was one person that made a fake account of yours and started spamming the N-word in my chat.
That's awesome.
Good old Bluefoot.
Yeah, now I have a verification checkmark, so fucking imposters can't impose upon me. You know what I've been listening to a lot lately? I should probably just let you get the kills. You know what I've been listening to a lot lately is Michael Jackson.
Yeah.
Classic MJ. Can never go wrong with that.
I can't listen to him anymore after I heard about the...
I gotta watch that documentary, the Leaving Neverland documentary. Yeah.
Ever since I watched it, I just can't, because like every time I hear his music, I just think of pedophiles, and it's just...
Well, okay, a lot of that music came way before any of those allegations, so that's how I can sleep at night. But I can see...
Don't get me wrong, great singer.
Yeah, of course.
I love Michael Jackson, but after watching that... Hey, did you ever watch the Aaron Hernandez one, by the way?
Oh, yes, that was awesome, except I felt like they dwelled a little bit too much on his sexuality.
Yeah, and I
that
feel like
annoying.
I feel like his friend was kind of like clout chasing a little bit, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I really am finding it hard to believe that Aaron Hernandez, a guy of that caliber, was just taking it up the ass. I I'm not convinced he was gay. Like, I'm just not. Like,
I can believe that he probably experimented, but I don't believe that he was full-fledged homosexual.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, he had a wife. He had a kid with that wife or girlfriend or whatever.
They made it out to seem like he was with no background.
Yeah, there was no evidence. All right, enough of Aaron Hernandez.
Here we go.
Jackson.
All right, this is Aaron Hernandez, by the way. Let's say hi to him. All right.
Yeah. Okay, there we go. 46 minutes. God damn.
God damn, boy.
That was pretty good. That was a challenging map, not going to lie. Well, the first portion of it was challenging, and then after we got all of the overpowered one weapons, it stopped being so difficult. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to both Rumor and I. If you don't, I am going to come to your house or your apartment or your condominium or wherever you live. I'm going to go there, and I'm going to piss on your kitchen floor.
He's gonna go through your underwear.
That too. Thank you, though. I love you. Sincerely. Goodbye.